Okay, we can all calm down now. Take a breath of fresh air. Do some yoga. I don't care what it is. We can all relax because the Colorado Mesa softball team found out that they're heading back to the national tournament even after an RMAC tournament scare. There were some nerves. Being in the room today, the team, they knew that they were going to make the tournament. Head coach Eric Kozel was crouched in the corner before the announcement, but he told me he was just excited. He didn't have a seat, but the season continues for the Mavs as they are going back to the big dance for the fourth consecutive year and 12th overall. They are going as the 5 seed in the South Central Regional, playing West Texas A&M in the first round. I caught up with the team to see how they were feeling before the announcement and their first round opponent.
It was different, but we were fairly confident in the fact that we would get in. We just didn't know where we were going.
I was hoping we took care about enough of it during season, you know, even though the tournament didn't end up how we wanted to. I think that we kind of took care of it during season.
I think we're all really excited, and I think that we're ready to get better, and I think we're ready to go compete and show everybody what we're made of.
Very good hitting team coupled with good pitching, and also a former coach of CMU down there in Candace Abrams, so it'll be good to see her again, play against her, and beat her.
So these two teams are interconnected, and they got some history, too. This will be the 8th time that these two teams have met in history. It's not been on CMU's side. They beat the Buffs once out of the 7 times that they have played, and that was back in 2016. Then they lost twice right after that to the same team. But never a bad time to break some bad habits. First round will be this Thursday in Kingsville, in Texas, at 3:30 p.m.